So, you know, I keep getting a few letters from the IRS. Here's one of them again. I'm not taking validity into this shit, dude. Thank you for your correspondence received September 9th, 2016. We received the information you provided and determined no action is necessary on your account. If you have any questions, they sent me another one saying, one before this last week, saying, oh, your account is paid in full. I have no idea. I have no, I don't know what the fuck they're doing, honestly. I don't know. So this is the car insurance proof that's paid? I don't think so. Well, I took pictures on my phone of the bill itself when I turned it into the money, of course, before I sent it. So, like I said, there's going to be, you know what? I still haven't gotten, probably in a couple of days I'll get it, but it's been about a month now since supposedly it's lapsed now for non-payment, but I didn't get any paperwork from the DMV, and they're usually spot on. They usually send that motherfucker like after a week of not having your insurance paid. So I don't know if it's gotten paid yet. I guess I'm going to have to get back to you on that. We'll see what happens. My guess is no, it's not. You know, I'm going to be in the DMV when I return my plates in about 5 months to see what's going on, you know. I'm obviously not going to. Well, I'm going to try to reinstate. I'm going to do my best with the video footage, but I can only, like I said, I can only go so far because the car is in somebody else's name. So, and I can't put it back into my name. If you watch another video, you'll figure out what the hell. My brother gets the car, he borrows the car for one day, comes and visits me from New York, and one day he borrows the car, he gets stopped and gets a ticket. So that I had the car for almost 6, 7, 8 months. Okay, I paid car insurance for 1 month and canceled it. And I've been going 8, 9 months with my lawful plates behind me. But, you know, he gets pulled over in one day. So I'm going off into another tangent right now. But I just want to make a quick video here saying I'm going to probably update you, see what's going on soon. All right, Grumbles out.